I should go pick up your sleeping bag so you spawn somewhere else.
You shouldn't. That'd be mean.
That would be mean. That'd be really mean. I wouldn't do that. I'm gonna go run into the town.
Yeah, go get us stuff.
Well, fine. Whatever do I want? I really, really need antibiotics.
Hey Sean, don't walk into these spikes that I'm setting down, they hurt.
I'm not surprised, and honestly it kind of makes me sad that you've walked into spikes.
It was a mistake.
I am so disappointed. Like, who are you?
I am Peter T. Fool.
Oh, I found another
gun. You know, I say it like that, it makes me sound like the fool. Peter the Fool.
Make sure you sound like, that sounds like a jester name. I found another gun.
Oh, Peter the Fool here.
I said Peter, I think you said Peter the Fool, not Kermit.
Peter the Fool here. I need to cut down more wood.
You can just call me Super Kami Guru, that's who I was.
No.
Uncut Guru.
No.
Yes, Lord Guru.
I saw a fish. That is all.
I don't think I've quite got it down yet.
No.
See, I have an Australian accent, so it's weird for me.
I'm going to reach deep inside of you and pull out something you didn't know was there. I need an adult. I am an adult.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, it's such a good series.
Good. It really is. Ooh, I found a hunting rifle.
Ooh, that was fun.
I also found 3 cooking pots, so now I'm going to come back and cook some food.
You be my chef?
Yeah, we're gonna be your chef, yes. I'll do it. I'll cook you some nice rabbit.
You ever watch The Muppets? Do you have The Muppets there?
Yes, we have The Muppets, Taylor.
I don't know. I don't know your shitty Australian.
What do you do? You just said you don't know our shitty Australian television. The Muppets are American.
The Muppets are awesome.
Come on. Just stay right there, Taylor. Look at this thing.
What?
Hello.
Oh, damn. Holy shit, that's bigger than both of our penises combined.
I know, right?
It's really fucking big.
They redone the textures on it. This looks a lot different now from when I played it. Same with the 5mm or 10mm. 9mm, I mean. Is it a 9mm?
You like our perimeter?
Oh. Ow.
Yeah, fucking hurts, doesn't it?
Yes. I just repaired it.
Thanks.
You must have walked in a lot of these, because I can repair them all.
No, I didn't. I don't think I did. I've only walked in like 2.
Add like a 0 on the end of that.
Huh. I wonder why you can repair so many of them. Ow, what was that?
What?
I just got hurt.
Did you?
Yeah. Did you hit me?
No.
Are you a liar?
No.
Are you a liar, Sir? Sean?
No. Sir?
Sir?
I have locked the door. I will call the police, okay? Spousal abuse is just not on, okay? Alright, let's take that. Chuck the cooking pot in there. Where is my wood? There it is. Chuck the wood in there. Cook the venison.
There's a body here, so I can't put that there, and I can't get rid of the body, so...
Can I shoot you?
Probably. I'm about to die, so don't.
Why is there a body? Ow.
Those things hurt, don't they?
I'm about to die.
Perimeter's so sexy.
Why does this gun not shoot? Oh, it's broken.
Broken? Why is it broken?
I don't know. I found. Oh,
what'd
I.
What'd you do to it?
I found it broken. It's okay. I have a repair kit. Everything is a-okay. There we go. Fully fixed.
Oh, hi, zombie. Huh.
I sniped him. I killed that one.
Oh, he got me.
You just got messed up, son.
The crawlers always die in a really weird way. Their body's all like... Bleh.
They glitch out. Yeah.
So, you want to come help me get my shit back?
Sure.
Oh, we have to go around.
No,
I didn't
think
about
over.
Getting. Oh, can you?
Yeah, I just did.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, my backpack's over there, so.
Oh. Oh, yes, please. Give me that.
What'd you get?
I got a bandage, but it's one of the one that heals, gives you health back.
Oh, nice.
I have this blood bag, too. Look at me eat it. You ready? I just drunk a blood bag. Look what I have. Oh. I can't eat it. I'm going to give you one. There you go.
What is it?
It's boiled venison.
Oh. I
cooked it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was very nice of you, Sean.
I know, right?
Kind of unlike you.
I'm a thoughtful person when I want to be, you know?
I guess so.
Yeah. Now hold still, I'm gonna throw some cans at you.
That's what my drunk father woke me up to the other day.
What?
What
the hell? Come here.
What?
Where are you?
I'm chopping down wood.
I'm gonna come to you. Greatest thing I've ever seen.
What's that?
Where are you?
I'm to the.
Ready?
I'm.
Yep. I see you, sir. You ready?
No. What are you doing?
You ready? Stay there.
Yeah.
Hold still. I'm gonna throw some cans. Oh, it didn't work. There we go.
You're ridiculous.
Oh, I'm gonna throw the can back at you again. Come here.
I feel like we're gonna get to a point in this let's play where I die more times from you killing me than from actual zombies.
I'm gonna throw the can back at you. What are you talking about? Hold still.
Oh.
You ready? Hold still. I threw it, but you didn't throw it. Holy shit!
What?
Dude! Okay, you have to take this can. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna drop this can.
Okay.
Now pick it up.
Okay.
And hold it in your hand. And what the hell have you got on your wrist?
Gloves.
They look really awesome. It's literally you've got paper wrapped, a newspaper wrapped up in duct tape. That's what it is. Okay.
I'm so stylish. Now,
with that can, look over at the house.
Okay.
Aim at the roof, at the very tip of the roof. Hold down left click, and the green bar should start filling up.
Oh.
And when it does, let go of left click and look how far that thing flies. You ready? Just wait for it. Wait for it.
Oh, God.
It goes so far. Where did it go? You've got quite an arm on you there.
So I just killed an arm.
Did you ever think about playing in the zombie baseball league?
Yeah, absolutely. I would love to be a zombie baseball player.
You definitely should. You got quite an arm there. That's impressive.
So I ran up to the elk, and I pulled out my chainsaw, and I killed it, and now it's just gone.
What did you do? You must have killed it pretty bloody hard.
I think I killed it, and then I killed its body as well.
I just picked up some more of your corn.
It's our corn, Sean. What is this? Oh. Hey, it's a bird nest.
Take the egg out.
Fuck you, birds.
Oh.
It's a zombie apocalypse. I need what I can get.
Whatever you do, do not eat them raw. Okay. You will get sick and you will die. See, I'm helping you out.
Hey, look, another penis formed over here.
Why is there a lot of penises growing around our house?
I don't know. Ugh. The fuck is this?
Oh, baby, I'm crafting something good.
Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah. 50 points. Gryffindor.
What are you, gay? Yeah. Hey, come here, sir.
Our house is so swanky.
I should have told you that. I was originally John Rambo.
Oh, damn! That's badass.
Some more arrows for it, though.
Oh.
Let's have a look. No, see what it badass. I need bones. No, I need feathers. Oh, do you have any feathers?
I do. Here.
I think I've stuck some in here too.
There you go. No, feathers.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Okay.
How many feathers did you even give me? Three.
Three. Son of a bitch.
Why do you keep doing that?
It jumped from the place where I thought I was going to put it, and it put it right under myself, so I almost died from placing that thing. Oh my god, I almost did it again. Are you Katniss Everdeen?
Yes. Yes, I am.
How are these
not hitting you? You just killed yourself.
I did, yeah. I absolutely did.
Here I am shooting arrows at you, and they miss you, and you kill yourself.
Yeah.
Like, come on.
God damn it.
That's hilarious. I'm going to go up into our attic and have a look in the bird's nest up there, see if there's any feathers. Climb up the ladder, you goddamn whore. Aw, there's no nest. Aw.
At least I'm never hungry because I keep dying.
Funnily enough, I haven't gotten hungry. It's going down a lot slower than what it used to be. It used to go down really fast. Well, not really fast, but you know. Bitch.
Okay, well, I'm bleeding profusely now.
Why?
And because you shot me?
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
You're a piece
of shit. Do you want a bandage, sir? Oh, I ate it myself. You just killed yourself again. What are you doing?
To be honest, that time I was trying to get you with it.
That was even worse. Oh, God.
How do you jump over things without taking damage?
You jump and hold down spacebar.
I take damage every time.
You don't press spacebar, you gotta hold it down.
Okay.
So you fly like an eagle.
To the sea.
Why would an eagle go to the sea?
I don't know.
There's no moss in the sea. Isn't that what eagles eat? Oh, no, wait, moss. No, they eat fruit. That's why you guys have none left.
Hilarious.
Oh, goodness.
That is so horrarious.
Oh. It's so funny. I should be a comedian.
You are a funny guy, yeah. Okay, let's not get racist. I expect people to watch this.
I nearly got racist before when I was saying that I had that cotton.
I'm thankfully, glad you didn't.
Thankfully, my video is going to be heavily edited. It's not going to be like one big long video. It's going to be like shit ton of parts cut out.
No, this is exactly why I don't do live streaming. Because, like, what? I can take out the bad shit.
See, of all this footage I have, it's probably only going to be like 10 minutes.
Oh no, I could probably make a couple Let's Plays out of this.
So I want to make like short videos, like, you know, of the funny stuff. I'm not really that much of a Let's Player.
Oh, that's fine.
I don't even watch Let's Plays unless it's bloody Gopher.
Or Arch Gamers, right?
Or Arch Gamers, yeah. Arch Gamers.
Yeah, that's what I thought.